his own super song. He's Super Goof! Super Goof! Super Goof!
That's me! With my superpowers, I'm gonna be super solving all the super puzzles, cause I'm Super Goof!
Oh, you're no match for my super puzzles, Super Goof.
Maybe I could use a little bit of help.
Good idea. Will you help Super Goof solve Puzzler Pete's super puzzles? You will? That's super swell. We better get some Mouseketeers to help, too. To the Mouseketeer! Mouseker hey, Mouseker hi, Mouseker ho! Mouseker ready, Mouseker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through-er. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseker do-er. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseker do-er. Oh, Tootle, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouseker tools to help us do it. Niska, Mouska, Mouseker do-er. Mouseker tools, Mouseker tools.
A cute little baby rattle.
Ooh, and bouncy shoes. Great for reaching high up things.
And the mystery Mouseka tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The Mouseka tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles.
Now that we have Mouseka tools, let's solve the super puzzles.
And that's where I take over. Get ready for my first super puzzle, and it's a real puzzler. On account of what you gotta do is open the clubhouse mailbox. To unlock the lock and open the mailbox, you gotta play a special tune that goes like this. Toot, toot, toot. Now you try it. Ready? Toot, toot, toot. Say, pretty good. But the mailbox won't unlock unless you play the tune on a musical-type musical instrument, that is.
Let's try a Super Mouseka Fiddly Foo! I mean a Super Mouseka Diddly Doo!
You mean a Mouseka Tool! Everybody say, Oh Toodles!
Oh Toodles!
Do you see a Mouseka Tool we can use to play Puzzler Pete's tune?
I know! Giant horn. It's a musical instrument.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Wow. When they said giant horn, they weren't kidding. It's so big, I don't know how we're gonna play it.
Doesn't Super Goof have super breath?
Why, sure I do. But, how's that gonna help us? Oh, I can use my super breath to blow into the giant horn and play the puzzle tune.
No rats.
And you remember the tune you gotta play, right?
Nope.
What's the tune that will unlock Puzzler Pete's musical lock? Right, it goes... Toot, toot, toot! Let's practice it.
Now, use your super breath and help Super Goof play the tune just right. Cup your hands like this. Ready?
Yippee! I super goofed it!
That was nice super blowing, everyone. Now let's see what's in the mailbox. Oh, it's a note. It's from you, Puzzler Pete.
It is? Oh, that's right, it is. Let me be there for you. Congratulations. You just solved the first super puzzle. Say, that means you just won your first prize. And here it is now! Hold on to those sticks, kiddo. You're gonna need them for a special surprise later. I promise.
Oh, handy helpers! Will you please keep these safe?
Now, come on, everybody. It's time for my second super puzzle. Follow me to Mickey Park. My second super puzzle is a little thing I like to call Spot What's Different About These Pictures. Please welcome my special assistant puzzlers, Donald and Daisy.
Hi, Donald.
Hi, Daisy.
Hello, everybody.
This is such a fun puzzle, but it's tricky, too. All you've got to do is look at these two pictures and see if you can spot what's different.
It's a pair of handy cranes.
Gee willikers. If you ask me, these two pictures look exactly the same as each other.
There's something different, but I just can't put my finger on it.
Oh, Mickey, I think I see what's different. Look, do these handy helper hands look exactly the same? What's different?
Look at the number of fingers on each one. Observe. This handy crane has 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers. Aha! But this handy crane has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 fingers.
Oh, goody. You spotted what's different. This picture has more fingers than this picture. You just solved the second super puzzle.
Boy, that was fast. Well, I guess now you get your next prize. Ta-da! Here's prize number 2.
It's 2 gloves?
Not just any 2 gloves. These are Puzzler Pete's Super Puzzle Gloves. Now make sure you hold on to them, because you're going to need them later. Oh, no!
Quick, everybody, follow those gloves.
Ah, now look! That baby hippo is asleep on our gloves.
Never fear! I'm Super Goof! I can move that baby hippo by using my super strength! Let's try that again. Trickier than I'd expected.
Uh-oh, Mickey. That baby hippo was too heavy for Super Goof to move, even with super strength.
Let's try a mouse-ca-tool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Mouse-ca-tool can we use to get that baby hippo to move? A baby rattle, some bouncy shoes, or the mystery mouse-ca-tool?
Well, we could try the baby rattle. Babies love to play with rattles. Maybe the baby hippo would like it too.
Great idea, Minnie. We got ears. Say cheers.
Hello, little baby hippo. Wanna play with the rattle?
Hey,
I did it!
I super goofed it!
Oh boy, super puzzle gloves!
Okay, you got the gloves. And now, there's only one more super puzzle to solve. Come on! Welcome to Super Puzzle number 3, the Number Tree. Now all you gotta do is collect all of those numbers from up in the tree. Oh, but it's tricky, you see. On account of, you gotta get the numbers in order, like if you were counting them.
But golly, all those numbers are way up high. How are we supposed to reach them?
Hey, I just make the puzzles. You gotta figure them out.
Ooh, maybe a mouse-ca-tool can help us reach the numbers.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We have the bouncy shoes or the mystery mouse-ca-tool. Do you think we could use the bouncy shoes to jump up high enough?
Yep.
We got ears. Say cheers.
I'm gonna super goof it with bouncy shoes.
Now remember, we need to collect the numbers in order, as though we're counting. So Mickey, when you're counting, which number comes first?
Why, the number one, of course.
But I don't see a number one up there anywheres.
Well then, which number comes next?
Right, two.
What number comes after two?
Three.
But there isn't a number three.
Well then, what comes after three?
Four.
Number four. Got it. Now, what number comes after four?
Five.
But there isn't a number five, so what comes next?
Six.
I see the six. I got the six.
What number on the tree comes next?
Eight.
Oh, golly.
And what number comes next?
Right. Ten.
And the next number is...
12. Good going, Super Goof. You did it.
Yep. I Super Goof it. Cause I'm Super Goof.
Whoa. Whoopsie.
Quick. We need to get Super Goof down from that tree. Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles.
The only mouse-ca-tool left is the mystery mouse-ca-tool. Let's hope it works. Everybody say, mystery mouse-ca-tool!
Mystery mouse-ca-tool!
What's today's mystery mouse-ca-tool?
Oh, it's an elephant!
I don't see how an elephant's gonna be any help.
Oh, I have an idea. We picked all our mouse-ca-tools. Say, super cheers! Say there, Mr. Jumbo. Would you mind reaching up with your long trunk so Super Goof can climb safely down that tree?
Hi, I'm Super Goof. Slidey. Thanks, Mr. Jumbo.
Good going, Super Goof. You got all the numbers down.
Yeah, and we solved all of Puzzler Pete's super puzzles. Hey, don't we get another prize?
Yeah, another prize. Here you go.
It's a bag.
Yep, so you can carry all those numbers you got from the number tree.
And now a bag of numbers? I don't get it.
Puzzle day isn't over yet, friends. I got something super duper to show ya. Ta-da! Here it is, my super duper puzzle. You see, the big clock is broken. It doesn't work. That's because it's missing some pieces. The super duper puzzle is to figure out how to take and use the three prizes you got and... fix the clock! Good luck!
Gorge, this sounds tricky.
First, let's think about what the clock is supposed to look like. This is what the clock is supposed to look like. So how do we use the prizes we won to make this clock match this clock? What's missing from this clock?
I know. It's missing numbers. And we have numbers in our bag. Let's use them. Look, there's number one. But the next number's missing. What comes after one? Right, two. Do we have a number two in our bag? Yep, we do. Then comes three. What comes after three?
Then comes five, and then... Oh, you got it! Six!
Then comes seven, and after seven comes what number? Eight! Then comes nine, followed by what number? Ten!
Then 11 and 12.
We did it! We used all our numbers and fixed the clock.
Ooh, not so fast, Super Goof. That clock is still missing something. What else is missing from the clock?
Ooh, I know. It doesn't have any hands.
How can we make clock hands out of these sticks and gloves?
Put the gloves on the sticks.
And put them on the clock.
Yeah!
Great-grandfathers, you did it. It's ticking and talking.
Good clockwork, everybody. You too, Super Goof.
I Super Goofed it.
Oh, now I'll always know what time it is. Lunchtime, dinner time, nap time, nighttime, daytime, playtime, bedtime. Thanks, Super Goof. Oh, thanks, everybody. And thanks to you, too. Oh, but wait. There's more. It's time for your Super Duper Prize. For solving all my super puzzles and my super duper puzzle, you get your very own Puzzler Pete Pocket Clock!
Wow!
Now you'll always know what time it is, too.
Holy!
Oh, my!
You know what time it is right now? It's time to stand up and do the hot dog dance.
I've been working hard decorating the clubhouse all day. You see, today is Clubhouse Day. That's why I made this banner. It has a message on it. Here's what it says. This is a picture of all our clubhouse friends. So that means all the friends. The heart means love. And this is a picture of the clubhouse. So the message says, all the friends love the clubhouse. Aw, we sure do. That's why everybody's coming over to celebrate Clubhouse Day. Boy, there's still so much of the clubhouse that needs to be decorated. Say, maybe Minnie can help. Oh, but she's making a special cake for the party. You know, I can't wait to see it. Let's go take a peek in the kitchen. That's funny. No Minnie.
Hi, Mickey.
Oh, hiya, Minnie.
Oh, my. What's all this?
Well, don't you remember? This is for the...
Hi, Mickey. We're right on time to help set up for the Clubhouse Day Party.
I brought a tablecloth with pink polka dots.
Looks like everybody's here.
Everything looks great. But Minnie, I don't see your special cake.
Well, you see,
Dear girl, I hope you didn't forget it's Clubhouse Day.
Oh, my, I did forget. And I didn't make my special cake. Oh, now I've disappointed everyone.
Aw, don't worry, Minnie.
Whoa!
Oh, my!
in from the north. So, just to be safe, everybody should take shelter in the clubhouse basement down there.
Sure thing, Professor.
Over and out. Goodbye.
Come on, everybody. To the basement.
This is fun.
Last one in, Supply and Monkey.
I'm a witch, Good Witch Claribel. And who are you?
I'm Minnie Mouse, and this is Pluto.
Goodness, how did you two get here?
Well, it's a little confusing. We don't even know where here is.
Why, you're in the land of,
You're in the land of Diz.
Oh, yes, the land of Diz. Who said that?
We did!
Hi there.
Who are you? He's Chip, and he's Dale. We're the Chipmunchkins.
Oh, it's nice to meet you boys.
Where are you from?
Pluto and I are from the clubhouse.
The clubhouse?
Ooh, tell us, what kind of place is the clubhouse?
Well, it's a place that must be somewhere far away from here.
Oh, the clubhouse is the best place to be. It's somewhere where friends are for you.
And for me?
Oh, yes, there's no other place that I'd rather be. 'Cause the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse is the best place.
It's the best place.
Yes, it's the best place to be.
Oh, my goodness. This clubhouse of yours sounds like a wonderful place.
Oh, it is. All my friends are there, and I miss them terribly. So that's why I really need to get back.
Oh, I know just the thing to help you get back home.
You do?
Those shoes look marvelous.
Oh, they sparkle. But how will the shoes help me get back to the clubhouse?
That's a very good question. But, oh, silly me, I forget. What do those shoes do? Well, I know they do something, because they're magic shoes!
Did someone say magic shoes? Ooh, I want them!
It's the Bad Witch! Bad Witch Pete!
Okay, little lady, just hand over the magic shoes and there won't be any trouble.
Witch Pete! Those sparkly green shoes aren't for you!
My hat will help me cast a spell! Let's hope those shoes will fit me real good! Abracadabra!
Duh! No goosebumps! Good witch Clarabelle, you're always bursting my bubble! I'll get those magic shoes if it's the last thing I do!
Now, my dear, where did you say you wanted to go?
Home, to the clubhouse. And you said the shoes can help me.
Oh, yes. Oh, it's too bad I can't remember what those shoes actually do. You know, there is someone in the land of Diz who knows everything.
Really? Who?
Why, the Wizard of Diz. He's an amazing wizard who lives in the city of Handy Helpers. Maybe he can help you.
Oh, I hope so. I have a feeling I'm going to need a lot of help today. Will you help me find the Wizard of Diz so that Pluto and I can get back home to the clubhouse? You will? Oh, you're such good friends.
I'm going to give you some extra help too, Minnie. Get ready for some wonderful mouse-ca-tools. Behold, here is the Mouse-ca-Diz. And say hello to Woodles.
Woodles? You remind me of a friend we have at the clubhouse.
Mouse-ca-wee, Mouse-ca-woo, Mouse-ca-whiz. It's here you'll find the Mouse-ca-Diz.
Woodles is bringing the Mouse-ca-tools?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Mouse-ca-wee, Mouse-ca-woo, Mouse-ca-whiz.
Here's a loafer to the Mouse-ca-Diz. Just call Woodles for a Mouse-ca-tool.
That's his bill.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Mouse-ca-wee, Mouse-ca-woo, Mouse-ca-whiz. Mouse-ca-dee, Mouse-ca-doo, Mouse-ca-Diz.
Let's see. We have a pink beach towel.
Three colorful turtles.
A pogo stick and the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. That's a surprise tool that can help you later.
Just call Woodles for a Mouse-ca-tool. Mouse-ca-dee, Mouse-ca-doo, Mouse-ca-dee.
Wonderful! You've got your Mouse-ca-tools. Now have a safe trip to meet the Wizard of Diz. And watch out for Sneaky Witch Pete.
Oh, don't worry. We'll be careful. Bye-bye!
Goodbye!
To find the Wizard of Diz, follow the pink polka-dotted man.
Thank you, Chipmunchkin.
You're welcome.
And how are you?
Oh, my! A tough talking scarecrow.
That's right. I can talk and walk and do all sorts of things. I'm supposed to shoo away the birds, but, well, I guess they like me. I'd like to come down and meet you, but I'm stuck up here.
Oh, you poor dear. I can't reach you. You're too high. We need a Mouseketeer to help us reach the goofy scarecrow and get him down. Everybody say, oh, too. Oops. I mean, oh, Woodles.
Oh, Woodles.
Let's see. We have a pink beach towel, three colorful turtles, a pogo stick, and a mystery Mouseketeer. Which Mouseketeer can we use to get the goofy scarecrow down? How about the pogo stick? We can use the pogo stick to jump up and get him down. We've got ears! Say cheers!
My name's Scarecrow Goofy.
Well, how do you do? I'm Minnie, and this is Pluto. We're on our way to the City of Handy Helpers to ask the Wizard of Diz to help us get back home to the clubhouse.
What's the clubhouse?
Oh, it's a fun place where all our friends are waiting for us to have a big party.
Gorge. What's a party?
You mean you don't know what a party is?
Nope. That's because I'm goofy. My head's all stuffed with straw instead of brains. If I weren't so goofy, I'm sure I'd think of things a lot. I'd know why strawberry jelly is so yummy for my belly. I wouldn't have a goofy thought. Dee-dum-dee-deedly-dee-doo. If I weren't so goofy, I'd think of things that I forgot. I'd know where to put my sock. I could even read a clock.
Cuckoo, cuckoo.
I wouldn't have a goofy thought. Dee-dum-dee-deedly-dee-doo. If I weren't so goofy. Gorge, I wish I had a brain.
If you come with us, maybe the Wizard of Diz can help you, too.
You mean it?
Uh-huh.
Why, I'd be happy to come along. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go and meet the amazing Wizard of Diz. Let's hope he's the amazing wizard that everyone says he is.
Oh my, this is a very colorful place.
Yeah, and it's full of colors too. What was that sound?
I'm not sure. But I think it's coming from over there. Oh, look at that!
Gorge! It's a tin mouse!
Did you just try to talk? Look, here's a key. Maybe he'll move if we use the key to wind him up, just like a toy.
Ah, hot dog! Thank you. Gosh, I might have been here forever if you hadn't come along. I'm Mickey the Tin Mouse. Who are you?
I'm Minnie, and these are my friends, Pluto and Scarecrow Goofy. We're on our way to the City of Handy Helpers to meet the Wizard of Diz. I'm hoping he can help me get back to the clubhouse.
And I'm looking for a brain.
Gee, I could use something to keep me going. Then I wouldn't worry about winding down all the time.
Interesting. What keeps you going, Minnie?
Well, I have a heart. That keeps me going all day long.
Oh, wow! Maybe I could get one of those. If I didn't need a key, I'm sure I'd run a race and win! keep me going, I wouldn't be slowing. I jump and dance around and spin. Dee-dum-dee-deedle-dee-dee. If I didn't need a key, I'd swing and climb in every tree. Cause a heart would keep me going, wouldn't be any slowing. No, nothing would be stopping me. Dee-dum-dee-deedle-dee-dee. If I didn't need a key. So, do you think the wizard could give me a heart?
Sure, why not? Come on!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go and meet the amazing wizard of Dills. Let's hope he's the amazing wizard that everyone says he is.
Gorsh! I wonder what kind of animal is making that roar.
You want to be funny?
No. If I wanted, nobody would laugh at me. Yeah. I'd be like a lion. I wouldn't be crying out to mom. Everything you see. If I wanted, you'd all bow down to me. Without the answer, why do I keep trying? It's so exasperating to me! Dee-dum-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum!
Say, maybe the Wizard of Diz can help you.
Do you think he could?
Why not?
I betcha he could help you be King of the Jungle.
Okay, then let's go see the wizard.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go and meet the amazing wizard of Dills. Let's hope he's the amazing wizard that everyone says he is. Oh, oh.
So now the pretty mouse has some friends with her. No matter.
Coco! Coco, my flying monkey minion, I shall cast an amazing spell to get those magic shoes, and you're gonna help me.
Ook, 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 ook.
Now, check out this nifty little trickity trick.
Gorge, where'd this water come from?
I wonder if Bad Witch Pete did this. He's after my shoes.
Now Minnie'll have to take her shoes off so's they don't get wet when she tries to cross the water. And then you can go and fetch them for me like a good girl, won't you, Coco? Yes, you will.
How are we gonna get across the water?
It looks like we need a Mouseketeer. Everybody say, oh, Woodles!
Oh, Woodles!
Let's see. We have a pink beach towel, three colorful turtles, and a mystery Mouseketeer. Which Mouseketeer can we use to cross the water?
How about them turtles? We could jump from shell to shell.
We've got ears. Say cheers.
Thanks, turtles.
Broken broomsticks. My plan didn't work. Now what should I do?
Oink.
No, I'm not giving up. I just have to get those magic shoes. They match my eyes.
Ick, oak, oak.
Galloping goblins. Be careful with that tail, Coco. You almost made me sneeze.
Ick.
If I sneeze, I lose all my magic power. And for a sneaky witch like me, that's bad.
Come on, let's go!
Welcome to the City of Handy Helpers. I am Daisy, the guardian of the gates. Who are you here to see?
We came to see the Wizard of Diz.
Oh, goody, goody. I just love having visitors. Just tell me the password, and I'll let you in.
Gorsh, we don't know the password.
Oh, don't worry. I have a rhyming riddle that will help you guess the password.
Okay.
Here's the riddle. A party would quickly come to an end if nobody came, not even a...
The riddle's about a party. And my friends and I were going to have a party today at the clubhouse. Oh, that's it. I figured out the riddle. A party would quickly come to an end if nobody came, not even...
A friend!
Oh, goody, goody! Please come in. I'll take you to the Wizard's Palace.
See a wizard anywhere?
Who is coming to visit the amazing Wizard of Diz?
And what do you want?
How do you do? I'm Minnie Mouse. I came to ask for your help so Pluto and I can go back home to the clubhouse.
I'm Scarecrow Goofy, your wizardliness. I'd like a brain.
I'm Mickey the Tin Mouse, and I came to ask you for a heart.
And I followed the lion. I want to be king of the jungle. Yeah!
Oh boy! Oh, oh. You got a brain and a heart and a jungle and a lion and a thing. Woo! You people is asking a lot from the wizard. I don't know about if I can help you. Oh, such a sad face you got, Woo-hoo. I tell you what we're gonna do. I will gonna help you if you prove your courage and meet the Wizard of Diz challenge.
We have courage? What's your challenge?
All right. Bring me back Witch Pete's hat.
What? The witch's hat?
You gotta be kidding.
It's no joke. Without the magic power of his hat, Rich Pete can't be a bad and sneaky witch anymore. Come on out, Lou. Over and out.
Oh, no. What should we do now?
There's only one thing to do. We've gotta go to Witch Pete's castle and ask him for his hat. Come on!
Well. Minnie and her friends are coming straight to me. That gives me another chance to get those magic shoes. Coco. From now on, I've decided to be a nice witch.
Look.
Now, would you and the other monkey minions go and get Minnie and her friends, please? Hurry back with thy new shoes. I need our new friends.
Golly, flying monkeys!
Well, come in. Welcome to my humble castle. Ooh, you know, I really like those sparkly shoes. Well, let me try them on for size. Pretty please.
Okay, Witch Pete, as long as I can borrow your hat.
Who? My hat? Well, I don't know about that. I'll have to think it over. Okay, you got a deal. Give me the shoes.
Now, you can take a few steps, but then you've got to give them back to me. Promise?
Oh, yes, of course. Sure.
I mean it. Promise.
I promise on Coco's whiskers.
Look!
Ooh-hoo-hoo. The shoes are mine! Now I have a magic hat and magic shoes, and I'm keeping them both!
But you promised! We had a deal!
Not anymore!
Oh, you really are a bad and sneaky witch!
What can we do?
Maybe a musketeer can help us get Witch Pete's hat. Everybody say, oh, Woodles!
Oh, Woodles!
Got left are the beach towel and the mystery musketeer.
Well, the beach towel can't really help us get Witch Pete's hat, so let's try the mystery musketeer. Everybody say mystery musketeer.
Mystery musketeer.
What's today's mystery musketeer?
A pillow?
We've got ears. Say cheers.
How's this fluffy feather pillow gonna help us?
Feathers? Oh, no, not feathers. Feathers make me sneeze.
How ratchet.
Let go of our musketeer. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Give it.
No, I won't, and you can't make me. Oh, Fizz Whistles, my magic is gone.
You mean you're not a magical witch anymore?
Oh. Ain't it unbelievable? Alone in my castle tower, all I had was magic power. Now I got nothing.
Now he's got nothing.
She said that. So true. what can I ever do for power or a friend or two? So I'd have something.
So he'd have something.
But now I've got nothing. And plenty of it. And Minnie, I'm sorry I was so sneaky and took your magic shoes. I promise to be good from now on. Here you go.
Thank you. Witch Pete, why don't you come with us? Maybe the Wizard of Diz can help you like he's going to help us.
Really? You'd let me come with you?
Sure.
Why not?
Come on.
Let's go.
Howdy there, Mr. Wizard.
What? Who said that? I don't see anybody. Oh. Hey, who let you in?
We've come back with the witch's hat. With Witch Pete in it.
Oh, great Wizard Odiz. I've come to ask you for my magic power back so I could be a good witch and help my new friends.
Wizard Odiz? Excuse me, sir? Now that we've given you what you wanted, please keep your promise.
I made a promise? Ooh, what? I made a promise. My promise.
You promised to help me get home to the clubhouse.
You promised to give me a brain.
You promised to give me a heart.
And you promised to make me King of the Treadmill.
Right, of course. I did say I would do all of those things, didn't I? Well, now, let me think about how I can... Huh? What is this? Oh, some kind of a doggy. Sit. Stay. All over.
Great head. Oh, no. Good doggy.
Hooray. Shoo.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? I don't know. Who am... What was the question?
Are you the Amazing Wizard of Diz?
Well, not really. I was just playing make-believe.
Oh, no.
Well, you're a phony.
You're not a wizard?
No. Not the kind with the magic, but I am a very clever genius who invents things. So I think I can give you all what you want, because... I'm the Amazing Wizard of Diz. As anyone can see, if you ask who is the Wizard of Diz, the Wizard of Diz, that's me. Scarecrow Goofy, here is a thinking cap for you.
Will it help me think?
Better than any brain. Oh, what thinking that you'll do with this thinking cap on you.
Well, I'm already thinking about physics. And the bologna sandwich.
Mickey the Tin Mouse. Here's a battery for you.
Gee, it's shaped like a heart.
How about that? This battery will keep you going. No more winding down or slowing.
I can run and jump and spin.
Donald the Lion, come forward, please.
I'm going, my turn.
You get this golden crown. In the jungle, you're king. So let's bow down.
Oh, Fizzle Frazzle, I guess the Wizard of Diz forgot about me.
Now who's left over there? Oh, yes, Witch Pete.
Oh, that's me. I'd like some magic power, please.
Friendship is the greatest power. Better than any magic power. For you, I give this special key.
Ooh.
It's here you'll find the friends you need.
For me? Oh, the key to the city of handy helpers. No one's ever been this nice to me. Well, except for Minnie and Scarecrow Goofy and Mickey the Tin Mouse and Donald the Lion and... Oh, I love you guys. I really do. Group hug!
I'm the Amazing Wizard of Biz. As everyone can see. If you ask who is the Wizard of Biz, the Wizard of Biz, that's me. Not you.
But what about Minnie and Pluto?
Yeah, what about them?
Well, how are they gonna get back to the clubhouse?
Good witch Clarabelle said these shoes could help me.
Wow-wee, those really are nice shoes you got there. But I don't know a thing about them. What I do know is that to get back to the clubhouse, you're gonna need to cross over a great desert. Because when I first arrived in the land of Diz, I flew over that very desert in a glove balloon.
A glove balloon?
Yes. Follow me and I will show you. Alright, here it is. Oh, look at that. There's a great big hole in the pinky finger. Oh, this is more of a floppy leotard than a balloon.
Maybe there's a Mouseketeer that can help us. Everybody say, oh, Woodles!
Oh, Woodles!
Oh, look! Our last Mouseketeer is the pink beach towel. Can the beach towel help us patch the glove balloon and fix it? Let's find out. We've picked all our Mouseketeers.
The glove balloon is ready to go.
Oh, my goodness, that was fun.
Good witch Clarabelle.
Hello, my dear. I see that you have the wizard's glove balloon to take you back home.
Come along now, Minnie. Hurry up.
Okay. But where's Pluto? I can't leave without him. Pluto!
Pluto! Come here, Pluto!
Pluto! Pluto! Come here! Oh, good boy, Pluto. Come on. It's time for us to go back to the clubhouse.
Oh, wow! There goes the glove balloon!
Sorry about that, Minnie. Bye-bye. Don't forget to write. Send a postcard.
Oh, Pluto. Now how are we going to get back to the clubhouse? That balloon was our last chance. I'm afraid we'll never see our clubhouse friends again.
Oh, don't worry, Minnie. I have some good news for you. I finally remembered what I forgot to remember. I know how those magic shoes work. All you need to do is make a wish and tap a little dance. And the shoes will take you wherever you want to go.
Really? Then Pluto and I can go back home to the clubhouse. Oh, but I'm going to miss all of my new friends.
Aw, don't worry, Minnie. You'll always be in my heart.
And you'll always be in the thoughts inside my brain.
We'll celebrate the day we met you.
Yeah, we'll celebrate the day we met you. And I promise to be as nice as... Well, as nice as you, Minnie.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You're all so wonderful. And I'll never, ever forget you.
Goodbye, my dear. Now make your wish and do the special tap dance.
I wish we could go back home to the clubhouse.
Mm-hmm.
worried about you.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Oh, and here's Pluto. Oh, look, Pluto, we made it. We made it home from the land of Diz.
What's the land of Diz?
It's a beautiful place that's far away across a great desert where the chipmunchkins live, and a good witch, and a wizard who isn't really a wizard, and there are some rainbow trees and a city of handy helpers, too.
Gorge, I think you must have fallen asleep and had a dream.
Maybe, but I'm so glad to be back here with all of you. I'm very sorry that I forgot about Clubhouse Day and the cake I was supposed to make.
Aw, that's all right, Min. Come on, there's a big surprise waiting inside the clubhouse. Surprise!
Presenting Minnie's special Clubhouse Day Clubhouse Cake!
Oh, how lovely! You made my special cake!
Yeah! Mm-mm, strawberry!
Everyone. Oh, there's nothing like having friends at the clubhouse.
Our clubhouse is the best place to be.
It's somewhere where friends are
for you and for me.
There's no other place that I'd rather be.
'Cause the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse is the best place. Woo!
It's the best place. Yes, it's the best place to be.
Ooh, Minnie, what pretty new shoes.
Oh, my magic shoes from the land of Diz. Oh, maybe it wasn't a dream. Right, everybody? Thank you all so much for helping Pluto and me get back for Clubhouse Day.
Come on, everybody. Stand up and do our favorite dance, the hot dog.
Hiya. You're just in time. All our friends are on their way, and I know they'll be glad to see you.
Hi, Mickey.
Hi, everybody.
See? I told you they'd be glad to see you.
Hello, hello, hello to everyone and all.
Who? It's Professor Von Drake.
That's right. And boy, oh boy, does Professor Von Drake have exciting things to tell you. So maybe you should have a listen to it, would you?
We're all ears, Professor.
Now then, as we all know, snow usually melts in the warm sun. Just like ice cream is melting in the summer. Well, I've always wanted to have a snow that never melts, even on the hot, hot, hottest day. In Cincinnati, or Pismo Beach, or somewhere.
Me too.
We three.
Wow, snow that never melts.
Just imagine in your mind, with snow that never melts, we could make a snowman and snowballs and snowshoes any time in the year.
Oh, goody, goody.
So, I'm going to Mistletoe Mountain to work on my experiment and make non-melting snow. Which is why I'm wearing this Von Drake blimpy blazer, guaranteed to fly me wherever I want to go. But I got one little problem. Once I'm finishing with this, we're gonna have lots and lots of my new snow. But I don't have anything that's gonna be big enough to carry it all back here. If only I had here something like... the clubhouse choo-choo train.
Well, I love choo-choo trains. And I especially like saying choo-choo. Come on, everybody, say choo-choo with me. Choo-choo! Choo-choo! Oh, Professor, where is this choo-choo train?
There are train cars in the shoe garage, and there's train tracks in the shed.
Gee, it'd be fun to help the professor carry back all the snow he needs. Let's find the parts of the choo-choo train and put them together. Then we can use it to get all the snow.
Now I gotta go get that snow. Ho ho! Ho! Well, how do you like that? I'm stuck. Bye-bye now. See you later. Don't forget to ride.
Will you help us put the clubhouse choo-choo together? You will? Hot dog! I bet we could use a few mousketools. Come on, everybody, to the mousketeer! Mousker hey, mousker high, mousker ho! Mousker ready, mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through-er. Mousker me, mousker you, mousketeer! Mousker me, mousker you, mousketeer! Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it! Show us the mousker tools to help us do it! Miska! Muska! Mousketeer! Mousketools! Mousketools! Mousketools!
Here are your mousketools!
We've got a giant button, a ladder, a magnet for attracting things, and the mystery mousketool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the mousketools, so when we need him, Toodles will bring him. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now that we've got our mousketools, let's see what parts of the train we're looking for. Thanks, Handy Helper. This is the locomotive. It makes the train go. And these are the train cars. What shape is the side of this car? Is it a triangle?
Nope.
Is it a circle?
Double nope.
What shape is it?
It's a rectangle, Mickey. And this one's shaped like a circle. And what's this shape? Yep, it's a triangle, all right. The last car, that's the caboose. But I like to call it the caboosey. And that's shaped like a... right, a square.
Now that we know what parts we're looking for, let's start in the shoe garage. The professor said the train cars were in there.
Let's go get them!
Oh my goodness, look at the clutter.
Gorge, this place is messier than my sock drawer. But it smells better.
How will we ever find the parts of the clubhouse choo-choo train?
Well, I know. We can pick out the shapes of the cars we saw in the professor's choo-choo drawing. Will you help us pick out the shapes? All right! What about the triangle car? Do you see that anywhere? Hot diggity dog! There it is! I think Pluto found something. Maybe it's the locomotive. Do you see the locomotive? Nope, me neither. What do you think Pluto's sniffing? The rectangle car? Hot dog, you found it!
I think I found something too. I found lots of somethings. I see a pogo stick and bouncy balls, but no locomotives.
What about the circle-shaped car?
Yahoo! It was here all along, you tricky little circle car, ya!
Do you see what I see? All right, we found the locomotive.
Now where is that silly caboose?
Well, the caboosey is square and, there's a square. That must be the caboosey.
Out of my way! You did it!
Donald, Goofy, wait! That's not a caboose, that's a box.
What? Give me that box.
Whoa, it's springtime. We're gonna need a mousketoodle to help us with these springs.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Which mousketool can help us gather up the springs? Can a giant button? No, buttons can't pick things up. A ladder? Nah, but what about a magnet?
Well, metal things do stick to magnets.
And these springs are made out of metal. So let's try the magnet.
We got ears. Say cheers! Wow! This is one strong magnet.
What? And that's one. What's going on?
Looky! We got us our caboosey!
Now that we've found all the train cars, we can put them together.
What's choo-choo?
Not so fast, Donald. We need train tracks. Without tracks to ride on, trains can't go anywhere.
Oh, it's always something.
Don't worry, Donald. The professor said the tracks are in the shed.
Come on, help me pull the surprise switch. Everybody say, surprise!
Golly, those look like train tracks, all right.
Yep, and all we have to do is put them in the right order. I'll carry out the blue one, you take the yellow one, and Donald, you take the red one.
Me? What about a handy helper? Wow! I want to be a big producer! Bestie handy helpers.
So let's see. Each train track is a different color, and we need to put them in the right pattern. They go...
this way!
Donald, those colors are all out of order. They're supposed to go... blue, yellow, red, blue, yellow, red. So first we put down the...
blue!
Right, blue! Then we put down the...
yellow!
Yep, yellow! And then the...
red! Blue, yellow, red! Now let's choo-choo ahead!
All aboard! Let's go! Wow! The choo-choo is setting down the train tracks for us! Blue, yellow, red, blue, yellow, red!
And that means we can go anywhere!
Now that's what I call a well-trained choo-choo! Yuck!
Choo-choo! All aboard, everyone, let's go for a ride, cause it's gonna be fun!
We're gonna choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo all day long!
So come on and choo-choo
and sing the choo-choo song!
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo, choo on down the track!
Locomotive's in the front!
The caboose's in back!
We're gonna choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo all day long!
So come on and choo-choo
and sing the choo-choo song!
What now?
We need a new wheel. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
See, we got a giant button, a ladder, and the mystery mouse catool. Can a ladder work like a wheel? Nah. How about a giant button?
Well, it's round like a wheel, and it's big, too. Let's Let's try it.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Yahoo! The giant button makes a great wheel. For real.
Now can we cuckoo?
You betcha.
Choo-choo-choo.
All aboard, everyone. Let's go for a ride, cause it's gonna be fun.
We're gonna choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo all day long.
So come on and choo-choo
and sing the choo-choo song.
Three little pigs up ahead. We've got to make a loud noise that will let them know we're coming so they can get out of the way.
How about the sound of a choo-choo? That would get their attention.
Yeah!
We need to find something that can make our choo-choo choo-choo.
And hey, look, some buttons that might work. Each one has a picture on it. A carton of milk, a spring, and a hot dog. I wonder what'll happen when I push them. Does that sound like a choo-choo train? Nah, that's the sound of a cow. I guess that's why there's a picture of a milk carton. Well, how about this button with the spring? Does that sound like a choo-choo train? Nope, that doesn't sound right. Oh, what about this hot dog button?
Gorge, what kind of sound does a hot dog make?
Well, I don't think a hot dog makes any sound.
But what do you do after you take a bite of a hot dog?
Well, you chew it.
That's it. You chew, chew it. Choo-choo.
Choo-choo. Choo-choo.
We did it. That's the sound of a choo-choo.
Choo-choo.
Bye-bye, little piggies.
Choo-choo, choo, chugging toward the snow. I see the mountain called Mistletoe. Come on, everybody, choo-choo with us. Choo-choo, choo.
Oh, my. This river is really, really big. What should we do?
If only there was a bridge that went across the water.
How about a musketeer?
Everybody say...
A tortoise!
A ladder. Can a ladder help us get over the water?
It can. If we set it down across the water, we can use it like a bridge to get to the other side.
Oh, goody.
We got ears. Say cheers. Choo, choo. We're on the move again.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Everybody say choo, choo.
Choo, 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 choo.
Nose like so, ho, ho. Don't you know, I love the snow. Ho, ho! But how about that? The choo-choo is all put together.
Hiya, Professor.
I have just completed my experiment. Von Dyke's icy, nicey, easy, freezy, cold snow will never melt. Guaranteed to stay freezy cold all year round.
Now you can bring back all the snow you want to the clubhouse.
But I got one fafluska problem with that. How do we getting all of my snow onto that choo-choo? Oh, Mr. Mickey, maybe you could please call on our friend Toodles.
You got it, Professor. Everybody?
Toodles!
We've used all our mouseketools. This means it's time for the Mystery Mouseketool.
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool?
An elephant!
An elephant can use his trunk like a snowblower. I bet he can blow all the snow into the train cars. We picked all our mouseketools. Say, super cheers!
Ha ha ha!
Hop on, kiddies. Let's go back to the clubhouse and test my icy, nicey, easy, freezy, cold snow in the sun.
To the clubhouse!
Me too!
There! It's the perfect touch, don't you think?
Whoopee!
Hey! It's like Christmas in July! You know, my easy freezy snow never melts, so we can play around with it whenever we want. Look out below!
Oh, golly gee! Playing in snow is more fun than a barrel full of bologna sandwiches.
It sure is, Goofy. I bet all our other friends would like to play in it, too.
You betcha. And I've invited all our friends to join us for a big, easy, freezy snow party. Everyone's invited, especially you. Will you come to our easy, freezy snow party? You will? Hot dog! But first, we need to pick up everyone and bring them here. And we're gonna do that on the Clubhouse Choo-Choo Train! Wow, something looks different.
Yippity-doody! You are correct, Mickey, because I, Professor Ludwig von Drake, have added three new cars for all your friends. A heart car, a diamond car, and a hexagon car. That's a multi-sided car.
Come on, watch choo-choo!
Not so fast, Donald. For our trip, we need to follow a train schedule.
Oh, there's always a touch to it.
The train schedule's gonna help us. Here, let me show you. The schedule shows us which friends we need to pick up. It also shows us the time we need to meet them.
Oh, I see. We have to go pick up Clarabelle at 3 o'clock.
Then we need to get Chip and Dale at 4 o'clock.
And look, we have to pick up a mystery guest. Ooh, at 5 o'clock.
And then we have to make it back to the clubhouse at 6 o'clock.
Just in time for the party. Yippee!
Then what are we waiting for? Let's choo-choo!
Not yet, Donald. Come on, let's go get some Mouse-ca-tools. To the Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-hey, Mouse-ca-hi, Mouse-ca-ho. Mouse-ca-ready, Mouse-ca-set, here we go. You're a thinking and a solving, working through-er. Mouse-ca-me, Mouse-ca-you, Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-me, Mouse-ca-you, Mouse-ca-doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouse-ca-tools to help us do it. Miska, Muska, Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools.
Here are your Mouse-ca-tools.
We've got marbles, small and round. Glowy the glowworm. A giant ice cream scoop.
For scooping stuff.
And the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse-ca-tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now that we've got our Mouse-ca-tools, let's hop on the choo-choo.
Wait a second. Before you go, I got a little surprise for you. Oh. Behold, the Clubhouse Choo-Choo Train Station!
Whoa! It's beautiful!
So, have fun on the choo-choo, would you? And remember to remember, the big easy-freezy snow celebration is starting soon. Don't be late.
Okay, everybody, let's all call out. All aboard!
All aboard!
Check our train schedule.
Oh, first we have to pick up Clarabel. She'll be at the Moo Mart. And what time do we need to be there? 3:00. That's when the short hand is on the 3, and the long hand is pointing straight up.
Choo-choo to the Moo Moo! Oh, I mean, the Moo Mart!
Bell when the clock strikes 3.
Can't wait to show up in the caboose.
We're going to
choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo high and low.
Then it's back to the clubhouse to party in the snow.
Come on, everybody. Let's choo-choo-choo. It's going to be fun for me and you.
We're going to choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo high and low.
Then it's back to the clubhouse for a party in the snow.
Conductor Pete's the name, and making choo-chooers pay is my game. So, to ride your little choo-choo through the park, all you gotta do is pay me something. Something small and round.
Gorge. Let me see if I got something that'll work. Looking for something small and round. I got building blocks, but they're not round. Got a rubber ducky. Nope, that's no good either. Oh, I got... Oops, those are just my underpants.
Oh, well, how about seeing if we have a mouse-ca-tool that's small and round?
Coming right up, Minnie. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Golly, do you see any mouse-ca-tool that's small and round? Yup, marbles! We got ears! Say cheers!
Conductor Pete, how many marbles do we need to give you?
Well, let me see. Each passenger needs to give me one marble. So, you got 6 passengers. That means you gotta give me 6 marbles.
All right. Here you go, Pete. There's 1, 2, 3. And there's another 1, 2, 3. How many marbles is that all together? 6. Because 3 plus 3 equals 6.
Thanks. Nice choo-chooing business with you. Bye.
Go, go.
Woo-woo. Chuggity chug chug, Mickey Mouse.
Yippee! We made it on time.
Oh, yoo-hoo! Hello, everybody!
Oh, hi, Clarabel!
Hello, Bella!
Oh, I love the new choo-choo! And I especially love this car! It's one of my favorite shapes!
Then hop on board, Clarabel! The heart car is all yours!
Well, we just picked up Clarabel. So who do we need to pick up next?
You bet. Chip and Dale are next. They're waiting for us at the flower garden, and we have to get there by what time?
Yep, 4 o'clock. That's when the short hand points to the 4, and the long hand points straight up. So come on.
Gotta get Chip and Dale when the clock strikes 4.
When it comes to friends, there's room for more.
We're going to choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo boogie.
Choo-choo high and low.
Then it's back to the clubhouse to party in the snow.
Choo-choo-choo.
Oh, that was fun.
Hey, wait a minute.
Mickey! My caboose is loose!
Oh, my! Goofy's car isn't connected to the choo-choo anymore.
Well, that's a fine how-do-you-do. It looks like the thing that connects the caboose to the hexagon car is broken.
We need a master toy.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Okie doke, we've got Glowy the Glowworm, a giant ice cream scoop, and the Mystery Mouse-ca-tool.
Well, can a glowing glowworm or an ice cream scoop help attach the cars? I don't think so either, but might I suggest we try the always intriguing Mystery Mouse-ca-tool?
Everybody say, Mystery Mouse-ca-tool!
Mystery Mouse-ca-tool!
What's today's Mystery Mouse-ca-tool?
A long ribbon. Can a ribbon help us connect the train cars? Yes! Oh, yes! We can use the ribbon to tie the train cars together.
We got ears. Say cheers!
Gee willikers gee! It worked! My caboosey's no longer Lucy.
Hiya, Chip and Dale. Hop on board.
Wow, this car has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. Come on, let's get on the hexagon.
Where are we going next?
Well, we already picked up Clarabelle, then we got Chip and Dale. So now we have to go get...
Oh, the mystery guest! That's on Mistletoe Mountain.
And what time do we need to get there? Yep, 5 o'clock.
Guest we're picking up at Mistletoe Mountain?
Well, it's actually two friends who like the snow more than anyone I know. And we usually only see them once a year.
Oh, I can't wait to meet them, whoever they are.
Faster, faster, come on!
Have patience, Donald. I'm sure we'll get to the top of Mistletoe Mountain soon, as long as we don't have to make any more stops.
We can go over or around this big old mound of snow. What are we gonna do?
Well, when we need help, who do we call? Yep, Toodles. Everybody say,
oh, Toodles!
Which Mouse-ca-tool can we use to help us get through the snow?
Yeah, the giant ice cream scoop. We can use it to dig through the snow.
We got ears. Say cheers!
Weren't nothing, Mickey. And now we can find out who our special guests are.
Ho, ho, ho! Look who's right on time.
It's Santa!
Gosh, it's Santa and Mrs. Claus. They're the friends we usually only see once a year. Why, who'd have thunk it?
Hop on, Santa. We saved the diamond car for you and the missus.
Why, thank you, Mickey. You know, Mrs. Claus and I are really excited about the Professor's easy, freezy snow.
We hear it doesn't melt, even on a hot summer day.
And that means a lot to us, because we really love the snow. Ho, ho, ho!
Then let's go down, down!
Everybody, there's one more stop on our schedule. The clubhouse. And we have to get back there by what time? Yep, 6 o'clock for the big, easy, freezy snow party. We're off to the clubhouse. Go, go, go!
We can't wait to play in the professor's snow. We're gonna...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, that is! Engineer Mickey, it looks like you picked up a few more passengers since the last time I saw you. Hmm? Hi, Santa. Hi, Mrs. Just me, being a good boy.
Oh, Conductor Pete, I'm so sorry, but we don't have enough marbles to give you.
Well, how's about I give you back all the marbles you gave me if you let me choo-choo with you? That is, if you got room for me.
Oh, Pete, you don't have to pay us anything. There's always room for one more.
Oh, thanks, pal.
You're welcome.
Now it's choo-choo time!
Oh, gosh, we're running late. It's almost 6 o'clock, which is when the big snow party is supposed to start.
But, Mickey, getting back to the clubhouse from here will take way too long. We'll never be on time.
Never say never. I know a shortcut that'll get us to the clubhouse in a jiffy. All's we gotta do is go through that there tunnel.
Gorge, the tunnel's kinda dark. We're gonna need something to light it up so we can see our way. Something like a nightlight. Something like a...
A Mouse-ka-tool! Everybody say... All we have is Glowy the Glowworm. Do you think he can help us light up the tunnel? He sure can. We picked all our Mouse-ka tools. Say, super choo-choo cheers. Now let's choo-choo back to the clubhouse.
Go, go!
All right, choo-chooers. It's 6 o'clock, exactly when we needed to be back at the clubhouse.
And not a moment too soon. You're just in time for the easy-freezy snow party. And you want to know something? I got another surprise for all of you. Drum roll, please. In appreciation for picking up all of our friends today on the clubhouse choo-choo, I hereby present you with a brand new Golden Star choo-choo train car.
Come on, everybody. Let's choo-choo boogie around the clubhouse.
Wait for the professor.
To every choo-choo station. Now it's time for celebration.
Choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo boogie! Choo-choo all day long!
We're gonna play in the snow and sing the choo-choo song.
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo on down the track.
Locomotives in the front,
the cabooses in back. We're gonna
choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo boogie!
Choo-choo all day long! So come on and choo-choo and sing the choo-choo song.
Choo-choo-choo!
Thanks for choo-chooing with us on the Choo-Choo Express.
And thanks for helping us get to each train station on time.
Now there's just one more thing to do. Stand up and do the hot dog dance. Fun, and I hope you did too. And thanks for doing the hot dog dance. Yeah! What a hot dog day!
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day. What you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stomp on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene. We're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse.
Let's see!
And the Mickey Mouse.
For stopping by. Hi, everybody. How you doing today? Hey! It's the best pal any pal could ever have, Pluto. Hot dog. Everybody's here. Even Boo Boo Chicken.
Come on, Mickey. We've got to hurry.
Gee, what's the rush, Minnie?
Oh, you didn't forget, did you? Today is Mother Goose Day.
Clarabelle is putting on a musical show at Mickey Park.
With all of her favorite nursery rhymes. Oh, and mine too.
And it's starring all of our chicken friends.
Wow, I sure don't want to miss a minute of Clarabelle's musical.
I can't wait to hear those chickens cluckety-cluck.
Oh, I'm afraid we won't be hearing any clucks today.
What?
Oh, dear.
What's wrong, Clarabelle?
Mickey, I have some bad news. Our chicken friends were practicing the songs for my musical all night long, and it seems the precious darlings have lost their voices. They won't be able to sing today.
Will the chickens be okay, Clarabelle?
Oh, I'm sure their voices will come back. Our little feathered friends just need some rest. But who's going to sing in my show now? My musical will be ruined. Whatever will I do?
Don't worry, Clarabelle. You have lots of friends who can help you.
Like me.
And me.
And me, me, me.
And that's not all, Clarabelle. Will you help us with Clarabelle's musical today? You will? All right, let's pick some Mouse-ca-tools to help us out. To the Mouse-ca-doer! Mouse-ca hey, Mouse-ca hi, Mouse-ca ho! Mouse-ca ready, Mouse-ca set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through-er. Mouse-ca me, Mouse-ca you, Mouse-ca doer. Mouse-ca me, Mouse-ca you, Mouse-ca doer. Oh, Tuba, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouse-ca tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouse-ca, Mouse-ca doer. We've got suction cup shoes for climbing, a bouquet of roses, a beach blanket, and the mystery Mouse-ca tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse-ca tools. So when we need them, Toodles will be them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now that we have our Mouse-ca tools, let's help Clarabel put on her musical.
You mean Clarabel's musical?
Oh, Goofy, you know me so well.
Come on, everybody, to Mickey Park.
Welcome to the Mickey Park Theater. I have a few announcements to make before we start the show. This is my big storybook of Mother Goose nursery rhymes. As I sing my favorite rhymes, each of you will act out their little stories.
Oh, goody, goody. I've always wanted to be an actress.
Why, me too.
Oh, boy.
Now remember, do just what my rhymes say to do. And most importantly, have fun. All right, is everybody ready?
And how?
Of course, yeah.
Me is.
Clarabel Cow Productions proudly presents Rhyme Time, a musical review of my favorite nursery rhymes of all time. Maestro, if you please. Mother Goose is here to sing for you with a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle doo. I've lots of rhymes, some short, some long, and I welcome everybody to sing along. Come on and join in with a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle doo.
With a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle doo.
And now let us begin with one of my all-time favorite nursery rhymes, Mickery Dickery Dock.
Wow!
Mickery Dickery Dock, Mickey Mouse ran up the clock. That's your cue, Mickey.
Oh!
My goodness, Mickey can only make it halfway up the clock, but he needs to make it all the way to the top of the clock. What can we do?
Well, maybe a Mouse-ca tool can help us. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
Let's see. We've got suction cup shoes, roses, a beach blanket, and the mystery Mouse-ca tool. Which Mouse-ca tool can keep me from slipping when I run up the clock?
Well, suction cup shoes are sticky. They can help your footsie stick to the clock so you could climb up.
Go for it, Mickey.
We got ears. Say cheers.
One more time. Mickery Dickery Dock. Mickey Mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. I said the clock struck one.
Wait a minute. Stop the show.
Did you hear anything?
Huh?
The clock is supposed to go bung when the clock strikes one.
That's when the little hand is on the one and the big hand is pointing straight up.
Hmm. The big hand is pointing straight up, and that's exactly where we want it to be.
Well, that's right, Goofy. But is the little hand on the one?
No, it's not. It's on the number... What number is the little hand on? 3! You got it!
Well, if the clock is going to strike 1, the little hand should be on the number... 1! You betcha!
So let's move the little hand to the number 1. A little help, s'il vous plaît! Much obliged, Monsieur Helper. Now, let's try that rhyme again. Hickory dickory dock, Mickey Mouse ran off the clock. The clock struck 1, Mickey's job is done. Hickory dickory dock.
Hooray, hooray, hickory dickory dock.
With a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle doo, I have another marvelous rhyme for you. This one is called The Old Woman in the Shoe. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe.
It sure is stinky. Pew!
Oh, my goodness. This shoe is odorific.
Odorific means that the shoe smells bad.
Just the way I like it.
But what? I don't like stinky shoes.
Oh, my. Whatever can we do about this?
Well, when in doubt, a mouse-a-diddle-doodle can help us out. I rhyme.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Can a beach blanket make a stinky shoe smell better? No, not really. It would just cover it.
Can roses make a stinky shoe smell better?
They sure can! Roses smell good!
Then let's use them roses to make the smelly shoe smelly better.
You got it, Goof. And we got ears. Say cheers!
Roses are red. They sure aren't blue. I got a bunch of them for this giant shoe. Let's all count the roses as I toss them into the shoe. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have 12 roses. That's a dozen flowers, you know.
The shoe smells rosy.
And it's as fresh as a daisy, too.
Now, let's get this show back on track, shall we? Hit it, boys! There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. It was no longer stinky, and she knew what to do. She turned it into a wonderful house and invited us all to a dinner. Me by me.
How you feeling, chicken friends? Gee, I guess you need some more rest. But don't worry about the musical. All your friends are helping out, right? Right!
With a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle doo, I have another marvelous rhyme for you. This one is called Donald Dumpty.
This is ridiculous. How do I always get in this mess?
Oh, be a good egg, Donald. Remember, it's for Clarabelle. And the chickens, too.
All right.
Donald Dumpty sat on a wall.
Oh, boy.
Donald Dumpty tried not to fall.
Uh-oh.
Donald Dumpty slipped off the wall.
Come on!
Now, where was I? Oh, yes! Donald Dumpty sat on a wall. Donald Dumpty tried not to fall. Instead, he slipped, and it was crazy! Until he was helped by his friend Daisy.
Hooray for Donald Dumpty and Daisy!
With a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle-doo, I have another marvelous rhyme for you. Petey Piper picked plenty of pickled peppers.
That's me.
A saw with Petey Piper picked plenty of pickled peppers. Oh, many pickled peppers did Petey Piper pick?
Good question, Mother Goose Clarabelle. How many pickled peppers did I pick anyways?
We'll help you figure it out, pal, won't we?
Row, row!
All right. Each of these bunches has 10 peppers, so why don't we count the peppers by tens?
Good idea, Mouse. I'm with you on that one. That way, we could figure out how many peppers there are in all.
Come on, everybody. Let's help Petey count the peppers. 10, 20, 30.
Wait a minute. Hold the peppers. Look, I need something to carry all these pickly peppers in, and I got nothing that'll do the job. But then again, how's about one of them Mickey the Mouse Cthulhu Dealy Thingamabobs? I bet one of those could help me out.
Yeah. You heard Petey Piper. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Okay, we still have a beach blanket and the mystery mouse Cthulhu. Can a beach blanket help us carry things?
Let me think about that. Well, if we put the peppers in the middle of the blanket, we can fold it. And then, well, what do you know? We could use the blanket just like a bag.
That's a great idea, Petey. Let's pick the beach blanket. We got ears. Say cheers.
Now, where was I? Counting by tens. Will you help me count? Oh, thanks. You're a pal. Let's start with 10, okay? 10, 20, 30, 40! Ha-ha! We picked 40 peppers! Thanks, everybody!
So if Petey Piper picked plenty of pickled peppers, how many pickled peppers did Petey Piper pick?
40! 40 pickled peppers!
Precisely! Perfecto! Peachy keen!
This blanket worked out fine for my 40 pickled peppers. So do I get a prize for knowing the answer?
No.
Huh? Well, never hurts to ask.
With a hey diddle diddle and a cock-a-doodle-doo, I have another marvelous rhyme for you. Oh, this next one is my very, very favorite one of all, and it's called Minnie Miss Muffet. Minnie Miss Muffet sat on the tuffet, eating a golden pear, when along came a spider.